If you're just now watching this video, it's probably a Monday. I'm Binger. How's everybody doing? This is Let's Play Chrono Trigger, and you're probably dying with suspense on what is in this chest. Well, we're about to find out. Are you guys ready? Here we go. A barrier. What's a barrier? I don't know. Let's find out. Cuts magic hits by a third. That's not bad. It's actually better than I thought it was, so I'm glad I did that. We'll start this episode with one of the most exciting things in the game. The old looking at my inventory. Okay, that's good enough. Well, let's go. And you want to make your way over to the next hallway. And you can mostly avoid all these fights, if not all of them. I actually want to heal. I'm glad. This is actually, I would say, the first time I've ever remembered to do this. Yeah, I can say that pretty easily. This is the first time. Oh, yeah. Okay. Oh, look. Who is it? Who are all these people? I think we have to fight them. Ugh. Please help, we're all skeletons! Da-na-na-na-na-na-na. And we are back. How did you get past my cadaver army? It's a boss named Slash. Slush. What? Sir Slush? I thought it was Slash. Yeah, it's Slash. That Slash, you slimy dolt. Singing a different tune. Oh, yeah? What tune is that? Look at that mouth. Yikes. Oh, okay. On this guy, you just do the old... Attack him. Over and over and over and over. Just normal attacks. Pretty much does the trick. Whoa, what just happened there? Okay, well... I didn't know about that happening, but... And... Whoa, okay. So, basically for Slash and Flea, it's kind of the same fight. I mean, you just auto-attack. I think that's the strongest thing you got against him. And really just kind of let Frog do work. I don't know if his attack regens faster if I'm attacking with these other guys, or if I should just let Frog go. Because, I mean, Frog just goes and goes and goes. Maybe that's a counterattack. I don't know, but I'll just go ahead and get some attacks. Man, he hits hard. Look at that. We can do like nothing compared to him. I'll just kind of use Robo as my heal man. Come on, Robo man. It's your time to shine. I can't do what I want to do. Okay. So, something's happening. And nothing happened. Okay. Phase 2. Which isn't really much of any difference. I think he has like one... Oh yeah, what he's going to do, he's going to start doing slashes. Which is just the same thing as Chrono has. So, you just get these guys ready because they're about to get hit. Like so. And then it's just the same old thing. Just regular attacks, and he'll go down pretty fast. I'm actually doing it slower than the LP I watch. I mean, I'm not watching really LPs for this. I watch speedruns, and I kind of just read about it a little bit as well. Then do a blind run, and then you see what's unfolding in front of you. Which all of this has come after doing very terribly at the beginning of this LP. So, I don't think he really has much left either. Guess we could heal a little bit. Oops, that's not what I want. I am just so slow with these controls. But you don't really necessarily have to be super fast. Okay, I'm gonna just do this. Whoa. Okay, well, that was new. That was pretty cool. This is like the most boring commentary you've ever heard in your life, I know. But I don't really know what to say about this guy. He's just a big, bald, blue guy who attacks. I mean, both Flea and him are like supposed to be swordsmiths. It's like their thing. They're defending Magus. Oh my god! A boom!
Okay. That's it. Not that. No. But yeah, so it's cool. Cool concept. And oh my god. Oh my god. Not now. It's okay, guys. It's okay. It's okay. Oh my god. Please don't die. You know what? Oh my god. That's so strong. Oh, he's counterattacking. That's what's going on. Oh, why did he hit me so hard? He's not hit me that hard this entire time. And then when it comes to killing Chrono, boom. All right. So no frog.
Okay, we did it. And everybody lived. We did it, guys. Unbelievable. By falling in the line of duty for Magus leaves me with few regrets. Oh, falling in the line of duty. Okay. So he goes down. What's that sword, I wonder? Da-da-da-da-da. The Slasher. You want to give that to the Chrono Man. How much more damage that give us? Wow, a lot more. Okay. I think this is just a save point. You know what? When in Rome, save your game. Magus's Castle. This next part is really awesome as well. Oh, God! Okay, well, I'm gonna fight these guys and I'll meet you back here. Moving through the castle. Here we go. Okay, so this is gonna start a long chain of dialogue. And you know what? Actually, I don't know what happens at the end of this. So, you know what? Let's just do it! Alright. Oh, man. There's a bunch of fights here, isn't there? Okay, well, let's get through this. Moving along. Those are pretty cool statues there. And you can actually run from all these fights, but like I said, I'm just going to fight them because they're easy. So, something seems pretty good is just leaving that Berserker on Frog for now as you kind of roll through here. I read that you're not supposed to, but, you know, just do what you want to do. That's a big problem with games anymore. It's like, you start to play a game and you know that there's content out there that is going to be like, oh, read this if you want to, you know. I don't know. It just kind of, too many spoilers. Like, a lot of times, I would rather just play the game first and then kind of, you know, go back. And then read about it, sort of deal. Which is kind of what I do with this. I know I just kind of contradicted myself by saying that, but like, for instance, right now, this is all blind. So it just kind of varies. I guess it just kind of depends on my mood and what I feel like doing. If I feel like doing it blind, I'm gonna do it blind. Alright, a lot of experience, a lot of gold. I mean, the gold is just like, just flows in this game. Mistro, that's pretty cool. I grew tired of this. Slash, Flea, help me out. They can't help you now, you fool. Ozzie's in a jam, and he's out of here. Thou can't run. I wonder what a frog would sound like. Okay, so I think you can just, like, I think it's pretty easy just to kind of blow through these things. Eh. Ooh, that's cool. Dark mail. How's this? How's what? Oh, he's just picked up the speed. Man, this is about the easiest. Nope. Ow! What the? Oh my god! Wow! Wow. I should not have done that. I should have also not been like, dude, this is easiest. And then ran right into it. But, whatever. Let's heal up. And give good old Robo one of these. Oops. God, I'm so bad on this menu. Mid-ether. There we go. Almost to full. Let's just keep it on him, you know? Let's see what happens. What the? Impossible! And thus begins the big Ozzie chase. Doomfinger? Still hearing that single note of this level. Just constantly being held down. Now here's something cool. Just stop. And yeah, that's how you do it. Forget about it. Keep on rolling. Keep on rolling. See you later. Look at all those bats, man. Oh, I don't want to fight them. Sweet. Okay. Another surprise for you. Oh my god. I didn't know he was going to do that. Okay, well, let me fight these guys. And where are we now? Wow. I don't mind if he drops me in a room with a ton of chests every time he drops me. Not too shabby. Open. Now, I don't know which one I should be going to. What the? What? What are these supposed to be? Oh, they're not very strong, I know that. Jeez. Oh, I see. I'm gonna have to go through all these, aren't I, in this room? That's okay. Ozman wins this time, I guess. I suppose. Let's see about this one. It's a save point. Let's see about this one. It's a bad guy. It's a bad guy. Quick note, there is a magic tab around here. Let's see if this is the one. This has got to be it, really. Okay. Okay, there's that big jerk. Oh, God! Ah, man. Oh, okay, well, I guarantee it's moved somewhere else. Yep. Looks like it was the top one. I didn't want to show me... Oh, my God! Looks like it's the far left one. Alright. See if we can make it. Man, this has just been ridiculous. I wonder... What? I was right on him! And that would be the bottom one. So, if you ever get stuck here, you know where to go. Are you... I can't even believe that just happened. Oh, man. Okay, so that's the save. This has gotta be it. Ooh! Alright, the far right one. This episode's definitely gonna be going long here because of... Well, look at all those holes. Arrgh! What the impossible! Alright, let's head up. Actually, how about let's wait? We'll see what's at the top of the stairs on the next episode of Let's Play Chrono Trigger!